I would want to say that eights racing, there's usually no surprises. Like, you know, you get out, you push a little bit more. But actually, like the Dutch did at the Olympics, had an incredible last 500 and really surprised the pack and, you know, came in with a silver medal. So, you know, I think that there's no general race, you know, that the eights follow. I think that, you know, it really can be anyone's race. In the past, we had usually would jump out, and then sometimes the crews would reel us in. And our coach had us focus these last 3 years especially that, no, we want to be a second thousand crew. And so we really worked on improving our endurance, improving our power, so that, you know, that third 500, you know, we can still keep moving.